Good evening, everyone. Joe for Jaspy's Hobby Man here. We are doing an 8-box quick hit baseball mixer. You get two random teams each for this one. $49.99 gets you two random teams each. So let's double up this list. Double up. Baby got back. All baseball teams are in. Let's roll the dice. 2 and a 4, 6 times for each list. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6th and final time. We got Scott Smith in the pole position and Ziggy, last spot Mojo. Last spot as well, Ziggs. And then 2 and a 4, 6 times for the teams. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6th and final time. After 6 times, we got the Nationals on top. Oh, the Dodgers on the bottom. No, they should be on top. Nationals going out to Scott Smith. We got Ziggy with the Toronto Blue Jays. Robert Phillip with the Marlins and the Cubs. Scott, you got the Orioles. Jeff Hensley with the Giants. Clyde the Glide, Mariners. Mary Lou, White Sox. Eric, you got the Rangers. Nice. John, you got the Twins. Nathan, Angels and Indians. Daniel with the A's. Sean with the Braves. Steve with the Rays. Mary Lou with the Royals. Sean McIntosh with the Tigers. John Connolly with the Brewers, Sean McIntosh, you got the Yankees, Clyde the Glide with the Mets, Sean with the Red Sox, Eric, Cardinals, Jeff Hensley, Phillies, Mary Lou, Diamondbacks, Steve, Astros, Jimmy, Rockies, Mary Lou, Padres, Jimmy, Reds, Daniel, Pirates, Ziggy, last spot Mojo, Dodgers. There you go. That's the randomizing portion of the video. When we come back, we're going to see if there's any trades, and then we'll have the break, which is sitting right here. Stick around. We'll be right back. All right, welcome back, folks. So here on a Wednesday, we've got an 8-box quick hit baseball mixer number 1 from JaspysHobbyland.com. There's everybody right there. So there are no trades, so it all remains the same. Put this list right here. So we got the 6 boxes out here, and there's the 2 Vault Originals boxes right here, which makes 8. Those are giveaways at the end, though. All right, we'll start with some Series 1. 2017 Series 1 Baseball, 1 autograph or relic in every box. This is the reason why we said no vet base ships in this one. Good luck, everybody. Here we go. And after this, do I see orders coming? I do see a couple of orders coming. So after this, I have no idea what we're going to do. I see a couple of orders coming. What are they for? I don't know what they're for. Bounty Hunter, maybe? Now remember, ladies and gentlemen, if you purchase a spot, you can join our March Madness promo. First prize gets $300 of break credit. I think even fifth prize gets something. Fifth place gets something. Like 25 bucks of break credit or something like that. All you gotta do is buy a spot in any break, and then go to our website, jaspyshobbyland.com. Click on the Jaspy's Hobbyland 2017 March Madness promotion and read all the details there. And there's a link to join the group, including the password as well. Be sure to read the rules carefully. You don't want to get disqualified. So all I got to do is join any break. And then you can join our any break between Selection Sunday and before brackets lock. At like what, 6 a.m. Pacific, 9 a.m. Eastern or something like that, before they lock in the morning. So be sure to join our promo, try to win some break credit off of us. It's always nice, right? Jackson saying, hey, if the guy who has the Red Sox is here, let me know if you get any Benintendi rookies from Series 1. He would be interested in them. That would be Sean McIntosh. as the Boston Red Sox. I don't know if might be in our Facebook group. There's literally like a mountain of wax building up here. All right. All right, series one. Good luck. Well, these are pretty cool. Nice. That's from the like the old 87 set, right? I think. Nice. Cool insert. I think they actually used the... No, they didn't. I was going to say, it almost felt like they actually used the old paper stock from back then. But no, they did not. Am I missing parallel? Are any of these numbered or anything like that? I hope I'm not missing anything. I don't know. Our shipping team will go through and check it out. Nice Corey Seager. Some back issues for Seager, kind of limiting him in spring training. And there's a relic right there. Nice. Jacob DeGrom. Nice. That goes to the Mets. Clyde the Glide with the Mets. Wade Miley. We got his Twitter account there too and everything. Nice. Oh, look at this. Then and now. Look how young Chris Bryant looks in that. Huh. Looks like a baby. That's pretty cool. Kirby Puckett. Those inserts of those old school cards are pretty cool. I don't think we did any breaks of this stuff, but nice. Nice Bob Roche. Manny Machado. This dude's gonna get paid. Like in a couple years. You realize how much Manny Machado could probably make as much as Bryce Harper, if not more. I mean, I don't think there's too many third basemen that can do what he does as an all around player. Future stars Jock Peterson. Yeah, I think it was a buyback. We'll take a look at those cards again when I sleeve those up. Sean Manea. Nice, George Hendrick. Yeah, looks like it. There's Josh Donaldson. Mark Portugal. Remember Mark Portugal? Wow, that is a name that I have not thought about in a very long time. Hmm. Now Jackson's saying that people try to sell these, tricking people into thinking those are real autographs. Come on, people. Gotta watch out there. Nice, Jake Arrieta. That 1987 top style. Yoan Moncada in that style too. It's pretty cool. Wow, nice. That's pretty cool. We got an all-star game sort of medallion right here. 68/99, Chris Sale. Nice, yeah. All-star game medallion. There's weight to this card here. Chicago White Sox, Mary Lou. There you go, Mary Lou. Ken Griffey Jr. Mickey Brantley. We got Miguel Sano. Chris Bryant in that 87 style. And that's that for Series 1. Love all of these cards right here. That's pretty cool. Yeah, so that Kirby Puckett does look like a proper buyback. Yeah. It's nice. Sleeve those guys up. Nice one there. Let's go into some prism. Yeah, I like buybacks too. All right, prism baseball, two box of 2015 prism baseball coming at you. Now we're looking for two autographs per box in here, and then a bunch of parallels and whatnot. Yeah, Devin saying those 87 Topps cards are cool. First wax box my dad bought me was 1987 Topps. I have a cool story about 1987 Topps. If you go to JaspysHobbyland.com, scroll all the way down to the About Us section. We have short little bios for everybody if you guys want to read that. So here's box number one, two autographs and a bunch of parallels. Good luck, everybody. Fresh faces, Yasmani Tomas, Prince Fielder, 67 out of 149. There you go, sorry. Ken Griffey Jr. was hiding there. Jonathan Lucroy refractor. And nice. Tie-dye Andrew Kashner. 44 out of 50. Yeah, Jackson, those 87 styles are the coolest inserts you've seen in a while. I know. I don't know why they look so cool. Nice Javier Baez autograph. 56 out of 99, right on the card as well. Nice one for the Chicago Baseball Club. Robert Phillip with the Cubbies. But like the wood frame, like it kind of looks, if you saw it today, it would be so cheesy, you know? It's like wood paneling in a home or something like that. You know, people would say that's, some people would say it's out of style, out of fashion. 72 and 99 Felix Hernandez. But I don't know, I like it. And 20 out of 25, Andres Galarraga for Colorado. Nice. Look at that. The big cat. Rockies going to Jimmy Brandt. Nice one. And Jorge Soler for the Cubs, 55 out of 75. All right, so nice Cubs auto. And nice one for the Rockies as well. Next one. See a lot more orders coming in. What's selling, folks? I see five orders coming in now. All right. Autograph already? Trevor May. Nice on-card auto for the Twins. No, not the Twins. Isn't he on the Twins now? No, it says Philadelphia. Sorry, Phillies. Daniel Norris out of 199 for the Blue Jays. So Philadelphia gets that one. That would be the Phillies, Jeff Hensley. Daniel Norris goes to the Blue Jays, Ziggy. Starlin Castro out of 149 for the Cubbies. Adrian Beltre refractor. And Miguel Cabrera for the Tigers. 75 out of 99 on that one. Paul T says, if you like cards, they have too much foil on them. And there's Aoki. 27 out of 99 for the Giants. Nice. Little opposite Joe Mojo going to Jeff Hensley and the San Francisco Baseball Giants. I'm okay with the foil if it. If it designates something, you know what I mean? Jacob deGrom, 13 out of 75 for the Mets. That'll be for Clyde. Like if it's supposed to mean like it's parallel X, Y, or Z, you know what I mean? Or it's number to X, Y, or Z. I think that'd be fine. But there are a lot of products where it just seems arbitrary. They're just like, well, here's that, you know. Here's that blue foil right there, and that's, you know, here's the gold foil, and it's like, okay. All right. Slide these hits over here. Okay. Now let's go into some tribute baseball. Or should we do tier one? I'll do tier one, then tribute. All right, we're gonna lead off with Josh Harrison. 150 out of 249. Right out of the gate, Daniel Martin with the Pittsburgh Pirates. Colin Ray out of 299 for the Padres.
Friars hit going to Mary Lou. There you go, Mary Lou.
In the Yankees relegates Masahiro Tanaka, who's apparently having a great spring. 185 out of 199. Sean with the Yankees. All right, tribute baseball. I think the new tribute is coming out soon. Is it not? Someone refresh my memory. Tribute coming out on the 29th, I think, something like that. That'd be cool to see. It's a new tribute. Because I like the old tribute. Redemption there, huh? All right. Salvador Perez, Nelson Cruz. I think Royals' worst nightmare happening in that World Baseball Classic. I think their backup catcher ran into Salvador Perez, and I think Salvador Perez got injured, something like that. 36 out of 50, Kyle Schwarber. Stamp of approval relic, JB318548. If you look up those numbers, those MLB authentication numbers, Cubs, Robert Phillip, you'll see exactly what game that was from. Which I think is an awesome concept. All right, we got Willie Mays Hayes, Dallas Keuchel, and Miguel Cabrera, another stamp of approval, 005 out of 199. That's HZ793778. Tigers. That'll be Sean. Got Manny Machado and Buster Posey. These cards look great, I think. Like, they catch the sunlight really nicely. Look really nice in the sun. All right, we got John Gray. 147 out of 199. Rookie auto right on the card. Rockies, Jimmy Brandt. Garrett Cole, Goose Gossage. I think there are two well-known Gooses in baseball. Both are in the Hall of Fame. So if you want your kid to get into the Hall of Fame, name him Goose. 100 out of 196, Matt Harvey relic for the Metropolitans, for Clyde the Glide. Got Albert Pujols and Josh Donaldson. Paul O'Neill, 170 out of 199. Nice one for the Yankees. Bronx Bombers, who has them? Sean does. There you go, Sean. Nice. Let's see what that redemption is going to be all about. What do we have here? Oh, okay. There's a Catfish Hunter and 19 out of 50 Josh Donaldson. And nice tribute autograph for the Dodgers. King Kenta. Kenta Maeda out of Tribute Baseball. Nice. That goes to Ziggy. Last spot Mojo Dodgers. Nice. It'd be even nicer if I had some sort of pen next to me. I don't. I can't even write that down. Good job, Ziggy. There we go. Nice. Had a solid rookie season. Hoping to build off that. Kenta Maeda. Nice. All right. We got these guys right here, which will be a randomizer, and then we'll pop those open. Let's see what the encased autograph is going to be in this one. I think new tribute should come out later this month, I think. So look out for that on jaspyshobbyland.com if you like what you saw there. Okay, the encased card. We've got, wow, 6 out of 7 for the Reds. From 2014, Allen and Ginter, Frank Robinson. That's a nice one. We're going to be getting some Allen and Ginter this year, too. Boss Man's going to be in it.
Reds, Jimmy Brandt. Nice. All right.
Now, let's go back to the team list really quick because we're going to re-randomize the names and the top two people will get one of these. All right, so here we go. Let's go back to the team list right there. I got Mary Lou and the Diamondbacks all the way down to Scott Smith and the Nationals. Let's put them in this blank list here. And let's randomize. Let's randomize each, or that list, seven times. One and a six. One, two, three, four, five, six, and seventh and final time. After seven times, congrats to Robert Phillip and Mary Lou. Nice. All right, how should we do this? I'll just split them apart like this, and I'll roll the die. One, two, three for the left side for Robert, and then Mary Lou, you'll get whatever other one. One, two, three, four, five, six. And it's six. So Robert, good luck. Your 2015 Topps Vault Originals 5x7 autograph is going to be Omar Vizquel. Nice. Nice Omar Vizquel. 40 out of 99 on that one. There you go. Nice Omar Vizquel autograph. I like these oversized cards too. Let me just mark this with a post-it note so we don't get these confused. All right. Congrats, Robert. Thanks for getting into this break. All right. So Mary Lou, by default, you're randomized second. You'll get the other one. Let's see what you get. It's, wow, Sweet Lou Brock. Nice. Look at him with those aviator sunglasses. Looking cool there, Lou. 56 out of 99 on that one. Nice. So that's your break, folks. That was your quick hit mixer. Nice one, everybody. Thanks for getting in on that action on JaspysHobbyland.com. This is Joe. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.